all young in a society that does not care about your future. They say you are leaders of tomorrow, when yesterday's leaders are still sitting on the seats of tomorrow. You must finish them up.
The funny thing about our people is the fact that we blame the government for everything wrong with our life just simply because we feel they are so powerful.
The government took part fighting against. Where's my school fees?
The first rep was involved in the bomb last yesterday.
All you need to start by is a detective, that's none.
These boys, are they better than the government? Or worse?